What's the harm in having stronger provision? Wouldn't it enhance your position here today if you had just lifted the language regarding minority representation from 121 and put it into your amendment today? Would you not have a stronger position today?
Are you suggesting that adopting this amendment and then adding mandatory language on it that would match the provisions of the underlying criteria?
I'm not suggesting anything. I'm asking you a question. I'm asking you why, when even witnesses who were in favor of Fairmap would testify that it's weaker relative to minority rights and minority representation moving forward, why you did not adopt stronger language?
Well, since I did not file this amendment,
ask Leader Cross.
Then,
Leader Cross, I think there was a question for you.
Well, perhaps Leader Cross has an answer.
No, I don't. I'm going to let Rosa Forman continue. But one point I think that, criteria-wise, if I'm not mistaken, our first criteria we highlight is the minority rights section.
But sir, your first criteria is basically do no harm. That we should follow the Voting Rights Act and do nothing to harm minority rights. And we don't even need a provision in the amendment to do that. The question is, why is it not stronger? The question is, why do you not enhance the ability for communities of interest, minorities, people in Chinatown, African Americans, Latinos, to have their say at the table?
Well, as I suggested, if we wish to adopt that and want to see file another amendment that adds that language, I would be willing to file that additional amendment.
Well, you know,
we have an amendment that I'm testifying to at this point.
You guys have been talking about Fairmap for many months. Here we are 6 days before a constitutional deadline that will take us 6 days to meet, and I'm wondering why you haven't done it before today.
I think he's answered the question. Do you want to try to make this a better amendment if you think there's a way to improve and actually have a discussion of kind of a unique concept in this building? President Lang, we'd be glad to have that discussion working off our amendment.
My view is you have much time to propose what you want to propose, and this is what you want to propose. You want to propose weaker provisions for minority representation, and that is what you want.
I think that's a mischaracterization, Representative Lang. I think you know it is.